Comp check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Looks like LV-426.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
We keep going. We've got the tracker. It'll see us through.
I hope we're getting hazard pay for this.
Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find. I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
How'd he get there? I didn't see him walk by.
I found a path. Checking it out.
Don't come back.
Then you wait some more.
Not good.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
No map.
Stay put. I think I found something.
You see me where?
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Boom!
Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Come on, dude. I'm here. Whoa. All right, this is LV-426. There.
Something big.
If these were for the engineers, why aren't the ceilings taller?
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Anisador is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, you found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder. Nostromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
Well, if they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Well, that would be why there's no beacon when people settle here.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
not human, I'm telling you that.
I'm here. Still no map. That almost looks like a gun. This is the beacon. And how do you know that's going to turn the beacon off and not blow the ship up or something?
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marla, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
Lots of windy tunnels. Yeah, I don't really want to be down here.
Oh my god.
Over here. Watch the drop.
Why one of them is filled with eggs. Cutscene. Yeah, fuck that. Oh, that's a chick that was on the table.
everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
All right.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Fuel.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Yeah, I want to rob you blind first, because you never know if I'm going to be back here again. Pounded.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Wait. We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, you could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wade, so you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Alrighty. So another guy that wants to capture the fucking thing. No, she's not talkative. Hostiles nearby, but he's talking about Marlowe. Who are you? Doors are locked. Mm-hmm. Can I make it to the Molotov? Another EMP mine. I'm maxed out. Okay.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Yeah, we'll see if he actually wants to kill it or if he wants to save it. Something over here. Oh, map. All right, now what do I see? Something over here. There's a room here. I guess the room I came down in. Valid. Oh, this is not the room I came down in. Looks like the Mark II noisemaker. Apparently you can't whip out the flamethrower in an area like this. I'm just expecting to open these doors to open one of these times and the alien to be on board. Shit. Oh, I've been here before then. I know where this is at. A freaking med kit. Come on. Plasma torch required. Must be one of the upgrades. Shit.